watch where you grab that. Oh, never mind.
Oh, so unclean.
Oh, so unclean. Oh, oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh.
Yeah, I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating pattern to the bowstring's fiber, aiming it at that hardened world tree staff will vibrate. Oh, I see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. Master Atreus, how may I serve? We'll spoil the boy. Ah, what more do you need?
There's just so much blood. Oh.
And for the youngster? What did we miss?
Good. Also, remember to breathe. Ah, isn't that neat? And what do you have your eye on? Careful with those, they sting, I promise you. What shall it be? I'm sure that'll come in handy. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know. Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. Hound didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's going again. One more for the collection. Didn't even break a sweat. guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Another one here.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
It's getting colder. We must be near the top.
to me.